A teen is arrested on suspicion of DWI after crashing his SUV into a house. No one was hurt inside that home located on Nile Drive, but as you can see, that SUV caused a lot of damage. The accident happened just after midnight. Police say the driver, 19-year-old Nathaniel Crane, appeared confused and seemed to be under the influence of something. When police arrived, Crane reportedly told them he thought he was dropping someone off at that home.